Dr. Foster, school board chair, and community members. It is an honor to be here today to represent the students of St. James-Gaillard Elementary School. First, I would like to say thank you to our community and the citizens who voted to build the new East Elementary School. This is such an exciting time for our students. SJG is not just about bricks and mortar. It is a place where memories and friends run deep and has a history of students, parents, and teachers who have stood the test of time. For the past 69 years, our school has done her job well. Saying goodbye will be difficult, and we will have a mixture of nerves and excitement as we prepare to walk the halls of the new facility. When our students see their new building, new desks, and new materials, it will really make it all worth it. We will take with us our incredible school spirit and pride and build new memories for future generations of students. First, our students are great, and we are excited to see how much greater we could be in